This is a short video on using Bloomberg to locate the financial data needed to perform fundamental analysis. The end goal of fundamental analysis is to produce a quantitative valuation that investor can compare to the current price. This will then be used to decide if a security is under or overpriced. As the terminal loads, minimize any pop-ups. You can then begin searching for your chosen company and selecting the correct one under the Securities tab. The Related Functions menu will then be brought up. From here you can navigate to any company information you want. For the purpose of this video, we will be focusing on the Company Analysis section, in particular the Financial Analysis function. The Financial Analysis function provides an extensive range of company financial data. This includes information from the income statement, balance sheet, cash flow statement, and ratios to help assist with your fundamental analysis. You can also customize the time period your data stretches over by changing the period in the amber box, as well as change to the currency you desire in the top right. There is also an option to select the financial information you receive using the Custom tab. You can search for the required information in the amber box to save time locating, as the amount of data can be overwhelming. You can then click on the Output tab to export the data to Excel and perform calculations and make graphs. You can then click on the Related Functions menu at the top of the screen to bring you up the menu and allow you to again begin navigating company data.